curious, but which one is the B team in this scenario?
If you have to ask,